हेलो एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल। आई एम गोइंग टू डू वर्ड मॉड्यूल 7 एंड ऑफ मॉड्यूल प्रोजेक्ट 1 एडमोंड स्पार्क एंड रिक्रिएशन डिपार्टमेंट। दिस इज द टाइटल ऑफ द असाइनमेंट। दिस इज द 7th मॉड्यूल ऑफ वर्ड सेक्शन ऑफ दिस कोर्स। आई विल डू दिस असाइनमेंट स्टेप बाय स्टेप एंड यू कैन गेट योर असाइनमेंट डन बाय वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो। But if you want me to do this assignment for you, or if you want me to do this complete course for you, including all the Word, Excel, PowerPoint, or Access assignments, you can contact me and you can hire me for your complete course. You can also hire me for your other courses like Accounting, Management, Finance, Information Technology, Computer Sciences, all other writing assignments, mathematics, statistics, etc. Getting started with the assignment, we are supposed to download this Word document. I have already downloaded this one, and this is the Word document that we are going to use to solve this assignment. We will apply all the instructions to this Word document, and we will make this Word document in the final form for the submission. I have already downloaded this one, and you can download this one, and then we can start this assignment. Main part of the assignment is starting from the project steps and total steps to solve this assignment are 10. So basically, we are supposed to solve these 10 steps to get this assignment done. I will solve this assignment step by step, and you can follow me to complete this assignment. So, step number one, as a community coordinator in the Park and Recreation Department in the Edmonds, Missouri, you are helping Chantel Stephens, the department administrator, to create a list of frequently asked questions about the parks and the recreation programs. You will email the document to the city resident and use it as the basis for department web page. Chantel has already reviewed a draft of the frequently asked questions using tag changes. You will add her comments and revision to your copy of the document and then complete it. So combine your document, the original document, with the support Word 19 and of Module 7 Chantel docs to incorporate Chantel's revisions and comments into your copy of the document. Select all the comparison settings and show the changes in the original document. So basically, we are supposed to combine two documents. First one is this original document, and that the second one we already downloaded. So we are supposed to combine the two documents. We will simply go to the review tab and we will go to the compare. In compare, we can see two options, compare and combine. So we will select the combine from here. So now we are supposed to select the two documents. First one is our original document. And second one is already given, that is this one, support Word 19 and of Module 7 project 1 Chantel, this one. When we will select these two documents, click OK, and we will continue and merge, we will get a new document, this one. So that is all about step number one. So we are done with first step of the assignment, and now we gonna do next step, that is step number two. Step number two is saying that turn on track changes and display all markup for review. Turn on track changes and display all markup for review. So we will turn on the track changes and we will select all markup from here for viewing. Okay. Then reject the first change in the document, adding frequently asked question to the link heading, because it repeats document title. So we are supposed to reject the first change in the document, that is adding frequently asked question to the links heading. This one, we are supposed to reject this change, that is adding the frequently asked question to the links heading. So we are supposed to reject the change. So you can see that frequently asked question has been removed from this place. Reject the next change, adding go to department website to the answer for the first question. This one, go to the department website. We are supposed to reject this change as well. So this has been removed from here. Then it is saying that accept the remaining changes because they add necessary information. So now we are supposed to accept the all changes. So that is all about step number two. So we are done with second step of the assignment as well. And now we will move to third step, that is step number three. Step number three is saying that we track changes on add the text in this document after the word section. In this sentence, the fitness prom section has more information about current fitness clauses to add clarity to the sentence. So it is saying that track changes should be on, and we are supposed to add this text, that is in this document, after the word section. And the sentence says the fitness prom section has more information. Let me find it out. Fitness prom This one, the fitness prom section has more information about fitness classes, and we are supposed to insert the text, the fitness prom section in this document. So we are supposed to add in this document after this word section. So we will type in this document. That is all about step number three. So we are done with third step, and now we gonna do next step, that is step number four, because we are done with third step of the assignment. And step number four is saying that turn off the track changes. In answer to the first question, added the online catalog link to include the following screen tip registration information for prom and events. So first we are supposed to turn off the track changes. Then in the answer to first question, added the online catalog link. Answer to first question, and we are supposed to edit this link, that is online catalog. We are supposed to edit this hyperlink, and we are supposed to type screen tip, that is registration information for prom and events. Registration information for proms and events. That should be screen tip. We are supposed to add this text as screen tip to the online catalog link. Click OK. Click OK. And you can see that now it is showing the registration information from the prom events as the screen tip. So that is all about step number 4. So we have completed 4 steps of this assignment, and total step to solve this assignment are 10. So I have solved half of the assignment for you. But if you want me to do this complete assignment for you, my WhatsApp number and email is showing at the bottom of the screen. You can contact me either through WhatsApp or email, and you can ask me to do this assignment for you. You can also ask me to do this complete course for you that includes Word, PowerPoint, Excel and Excel assignments. You can also hire me for your other courses like accounting, management, finance, information technology, computer sciences and all other writing assignments. Thank you so much for watching my video. I will get back to you with another useful solution.